I'm Menke Weinreich, and I'm head of Fraunhofer IPMS Center Nanoelectronic Technologies. We offer applied research in microelectronics on 300 millimeter wafers for IC manufacturers, material suppliers, equipment manufacturers, and R&D partners. And this is not only important for today's Internet of Things applications, which rely heavily on advanced CMOS technology, but also for future applications like neuromorphic computing or even quantum computing. Our clean room of 4,000 square meters is state-of-the-art for 300 millimeter wafer processing. We feature more than 60 industrial standard processing and analytic tools with 200 and 300 millimeter wafer capability. At CNT, we offer professional wafer handling and contamination management for a fast wafer exchange with production lines and as equipment evaluation platform. Industry standards guarantee a risk-free and quick integration of new materials and process innovations into semiconductor production lines to reduce cost and time to market. Semiconductor grade screening, evaluation services, and development for materials, processes, chemicals, and consumables covers laboratory scale to production scale. Inline metrology enables the measurement of film thicknesses, sheet resistance, and defect inspection on 200 and 300 millimeter blanket and structured wafers. Physical, chemical, and electrical properties of thin films and devices for CMOS, memory, sensor, storage, and RF applications can be studied in our lab facility. In short, with us you will find a state-of-the-art 300 millimeter test and development platform for material suppliers, IC manufacturers, equipment manufacturers, and research institutions. We are always looking for partners and customers. If you are interested in semiconductor developments on 300 millimeter wafers, don't hesitate to contact us.